27th, I issued the discovery order where there were going to be 25 depots taken between November, prior to November 15th, and then between November 15th and December 31st, there were going to be another 25 depots taken, or there were supposed to be. That's why I thought perhaps I was missing something. So no depots were taken since the last hearing.
The last hearing was November 27th, right?
Yes.
There were depositions scheduled, but they were canceled because the witnesses were reclassified.
You said that.
Yeah.
All right. And that's what I figured, only because the state filed supplemental discovery recategorizing numerous witnesses, so I figured something to that effect.
Put on our list of witnesses if they wish to give us the names that they wish to depose. We'll check their availability before they set them. Because sometimes there are mandatory things that they have to do, and that's why they have, you know, they show their unavailability.
Okay, anything else for today?
No.
Thank you.
Thank
have
you.
A nice afternoon.
Can you get your regular?